all of you. You all know what to do.
Getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right.
Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Others. I got it from here.
Okay, boy.
Don't need you distracting me here, Morgan.
Mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now.
Gentlemen, it's time.
Good luck, all of you.
You all know what to do.
Here we go. Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that?
Morgan said it was fine.
My fault.
Come on! You're pathetic. You know that?
You all right?
stop this train.
I got these sons of bitches.
How you doing there?
I'm okay.
Thank you.
Yes, let's get the money and go. We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Get away from there!
All right, come on. Just walk on out here. We don't want to kill you. We just want to rob your boss.
Get on up there. Search that train.
It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open. Come on. Get in there. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. It's just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies? A lot of sugar? Some fancy new boat he's ordered from Europe?
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Come on! Let's hurry this along, boys!
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
These goddamn O'Driscolls.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there? Well, keep looking. There must be something.
How's it looking in there?
looks like something.
I think I got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God.
Come on.
What'd you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done.
Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on.
The rest of you, let's ride!
Out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch. Up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
You try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less. Pick the wheel up.
ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
Not too far now. Stay on this trail.